Hello everyone, hope you all keeping well. In this lesson, I'm going to introduce about best AI tools for whimpering. Yes, I said AI whimpering tools. So are you ready? Let's get started. First of all, I would like to explain the meaning of whimpering. A whimpering is an outline of a web page or apps. It's usually a two-dimensional skeleton outline what you will include in each view of your web, kind of like blueprint. Wireframes can be hand-drawn on paper or built out digitally. Wireframes are usually used by UX designer and web designers to provide a clear visual understanding of page structure. And second, I will describe the software name that are usually used for wireframe. Those are Sketch, Figma, Adobe XD, Envision Freehand, yeah. So that is the software name that are mostly used in the market. Finally, I will take you to the way of AI. Reach out to Google, Visually.ai. Visually.ai. The name of the site is Visually. For the first time user, they have to sign in. For me, I will click to login. So this is the working area. Yeah. So if you want to create a project on the right side, upper right corner, and there are create projects. So click to create projects. And then they will ask you to give the project name. And then on that session, you can choose for the web or for the mobile. You can also take blank web app. It's useful for the customized type, your own style. And you can also take a themes and templates already built in for Visually.ai. So for me, I will choose to blank web app and then click to step designing now. So it will take me here. So there are four ways to create a wireframe. The first one is at empty screen. You can choose the different frame for the desktop or mobile or tablet, you can choose. And then the second way is you can choose the templates from the Visually.ai. Now we go. They has high fidelity wireframe and prototype. You can use this. For this video, I will not use the ready-made. I will only explain about the best AI tools. So to create a wireframe, you can click to the add screen button. And then you can create a empty screen, or you can use the templates for the built-in. And then you can come back for a screenshot. It's me, take a screenshot for your website, or take a screenshot for other website. And then come back to wireframe. They can make wireframe for you, okay. And then the third thing is come back from scratch. And this thing is cool. You draw wireframe on your paper and then drop your sketch or upload your sketch here, and then it will create wireframe for you. The cool thing is, you can even scan to upload from your phone. I already tried this website. It's really cool. So I would like you to try also. You can create whether low fidelity or high fidelity or medium fidelity. Everything is possible in this website. So hope you guys enjoy. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.